Oh, 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 oh. They try to tell me I wouldn't be shit. Family died and I couldn't believe. I had to focus and better myself. Fighting anxiety, smoking these cheese.
Yo, what's good, everybody? My name is BCD. Welcome back or welcome to BCD. I'm back in there with you guys. Got a new one for the channel called Fightmaker. I said maker. Fightmarker. Oh, Reagan's hard, kids. Reagan's hard, people. I don't know why I'm talking to kids. I know dang where most of my fan base is freaking grown people, bro. Yeah, it really is still hard for us because no matter what. But yeah, man, they were recommended by the homie Jade Doma. I really hope I pronounced that right. If I did, let me know in the comments. This is Eminem versus Edgar Allan Poe, rap battle by Fightmarker. This should be a good one. It's interesting. You know, I got to support anybody. Either my first attempt channel, got to support them. I mean, look at the like this, like, Rachel, you got to be lit. We all know horrible like and dislike ratios and music videos and stuff like that. Like, it's just not. Oh, I just snitched like him. Ooh, dang, my bad. I don't. Anyway, guys, we back into the video though. But before we do, don't forget to click click like button for your boy, click sub button. If you're new, hey man, I'm a little all over the place. I try to push these videos out. You know, I got ready to watch my Giants football game. But yeah, man, don't forget to subscribe, roll to 1K, comment, don't forget to bell, share. So fight Marcus in the description. Let's begin, man. So Eminem versus Edgar Allan Poe. I gotta go Eminem, hands down. But is this anything like Edgar Allan Poe for ERB? Eminem got challenged. I like the little.
So.
Okay.
Edgar Allan Poe.
He look like he about to just murder someone.
Versus Edgar Allan Poe. Versus Eminem.
Lord help this poor man. He thinks it's okay to step in my cave. Let's see what he thinks when this.
Yo, whoever did this beat is lit. This beat is fire. It's dark and gloomy, but it fits both of them. Cause we all know the story Edgar Allan Poe did, like writing stuff, and we know Eminem passed. It's perfectly dark and gloomy. I love it.
Lord help this poor man. He thinks it's okay to step in my cave. Let's see what he thinks when this tombstone has marshmallows engraved.
I write stories,
create suspense, fear, and horror for the reader. You're a cultural appropriating, worthless gangbanger, drug dealer. I'm putting the poem, poet spitting rhymes made of ember. Bleached hair, blue eyes, you're an abandoned NSYNC member.
Oh, that disrespectful. He said he didn't remember NSYNC, bro. Ooh, that, ooh. Nah, think about it. He do like an MC member with the whole. Carry on.
Rhymes made of ember, bleached hair, blue eyes, you're an abandoned NSYNC member. As I gaze upon the foolish mortals raving, cheering and screaming, then turns into grieving as fact comes on and you start rapping about seed. Stooping down to your image, your level doesn't be quite teary. Don't worry, Em, you'll soon be the one that's truly weak and weary.
You're I like this.
Your boys, but before, let me read you a story. How this whore got all of his fame and fucking glory. Get it by writing hot topic gothic shit. Oh, so corny and gory. Did it was discovered he lived a life of pain, stuck in his little laboratory. You know, we're not
okay.
You and me, except I'm a legend, an MCO. We're winning academy, trying to put your stories next time. Oscars and Grammys. You must be out of your mind, dog. The figure was never in your odds.
Big flat, you know, Eminem got flex, bro. He got so many awards, bro. He got flex.
But your stories next time, Oscars and Grammys. You must be out of your mind, dog. The figure was never in your odds. Your punk ass died from pony fog. And you think you'll take out a rap god? Nah.
You dare my work, my horrific literary library. I shan't take criticism from a guy who only reads dictionaries. Be happy you have a mother. Shouldn't be giving her disrespect because you also neglect the wife and the kid you're supposed to protect.
I got twisted and maddening thoughts, but I can back it up. Ballad
okay.
Off the crack and some your old ass is done while you try to battle my soul. Bitch, you're just out of luck, cause Mathers will make matters worse, and I'll just slash to gas you up.
You'll be seeing
stories like it's an audition for 8 Mile. You must have forgotten your lines, and I'm not talking about.
You be seeing stars like it's an audition of a what?
You'll be seeing stars like it's an audition for.
I said audition. All this is 8 Mile. Wow, I like that.
Bro. 8 Mile, you must have forgotten your lines, and I'm not talking about a freestyle. Keeps prison time plus the money that's taken off your pockets. Makes me surprised that your daughter even graduated college. I guess that's the sound of a mockingbird.
Oh, he's going there.
You're respected in Detroit, but you're praised in the whitest burbs. I know with heavy drugs I can gain a higher tolerance, but my vents about life hold more substance than revival did.
The monster breaking his chains.
Eminem, you gotta come back hard, cause right now Edgar Allan Poe are killing you, bro.
My vents about life hold more substance than revival did.
The monster breaking his chains, no more showing mercy. Your verses feel so empty. Let's start a little controversy.
Yes.
Shady, things are getting crazy. Never mentioned Haley, putting it back in your gravy. Hey, yo, Dre, tell him I'm someone you shouldn't diss.
Shady bodied his opponents, Esposito and K-9, bitch.
Temper, Allan Poe, let.
As Benzino and cannot. Wow.
Let's not forget this. You're an instance driven pedophilic emo piece of shit. This is cool.
Okay, this is what I need.
Your last show. Take my bullet to your head, po. Hell, one for me too, yo.
That's what I need.
Did I win?
Yo, bitch. I didn't really do with you, po. Fuck.
Oh, that was dope. That was dope. Yo, that what I need to see my M. That is what. But I gotta get a W to Edgar Allan Poe. If it was Eminem, like Slim Shady ish, then he would have won. Cause like he can, like the bars he did was okay, but it wasn't as hard as the bars he had for his last verse. If he had that same energy the whole way through, he would have won easily. But Edgar Allan Poe, the first verse was cool. The second and third one, when he started talking about his mom, and then, like, you know, Kim, and then for his daughter and stuff, that what he won for me. Because it wasn't really getting that personal-ish, so to speak. But, hey, it was a dope nonetheless. I appreciate, Fightmarker, he or she did an excellent job. It was really dope. Shout out to homie Jedi Doma. Like, once again, I really hope that's that right. It was a great recommendation. Somebody go ahead and subscribe. So like how y'all should do my channel. Just hit the subscribe button. It's just simple as that. You don't turn on the notification bells too, you know. No, you got personalized. You got all, man. I don't know why they got none. What the whole freaking, oh, I mean, I guess. Y'all know what I mean. Well, yeah, just an easy day. You know, go ahead, click a like or dislike, whichever one y'all prefer. Hey, man. It is what it is. Let me stop freaking promoting my channel. Anyway, here's a dope video by Fightmarker. Well, okay, once again, shout out to today, Doma. Southeastern one, y'all, bro, for the support and love. I hope y'all enjoyed this. If y'all did, don't forget to click the like button before you go. Hit the sub button if you want to see more. You want to join family? Comment. Don't forget to bell share. Fight marker. So love in the description. That's on this one, man. Peace. Oh my goodness, they were dope, bro. I definitely got to check out the other ones, bro. Definitely got to check out the other ones.
I don't want friends. I want Audis. Smoking on booth in his Maui. I check this bitch like I'm Ari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry. Look at my